Right, when you shoot the ball, how far back do you bring it?
Well, I take it up to the side, right, where I can see it out of the corner of my eye. The one thing that I've always learned, if I brought it back any further than that, it's more of a throw than a shot. So when I take it up, I feel more comfortable. If I just take it to the side of my head and just follow through.
If you take it too far back, what happens?
I don't have really no direction for the ball. I don't really know where it's going to go. It's more of a throw. Of course, me, you know.